Hey everybody, Saba Jade here. Today we're doing Beautiful Nightmares. The last quest in Peril of the Planar Eyes. As soon as we stepped in, it said we had a dimensional anchor. So we can't teleport anywhere. No DDO, no teleport. And many summon effects will not function here. Okay. Oh, and some people are in church. Let's go talk to the head monk. Wow, she's tall. It has been many years since the artifact has been disturbed. Ooh. Okay, I'm not sure I want to pretend I want to be a disciple, but let's meet her in the Rose Chamber. Oh, look, there's a parrot. His name is Buddy. Hey, Buddy. I think their statue is kind of creepy. Serene fountain. Oh, nice. Pet all the monastery animals. There are 11 left. Okay. Ooh. Come here, guys. It looks like a puzzle. There's a cat pet. Hello, Tabby. I will pet you in a minute. Oh, there's a parrot. Anybody else in here? All right, we're supposed to pray at the altar. What? vegetable. Whoa. Lingering truth. What's valve is locked. Oh, I see the thing shooting at us. Something else down here. What's up with the broken fountain? Oh, another buff. Alright, can we do the valve now? No. Can I unlock it? Cannot be picked. Alright, something up top is fighting still. They respawn or an Erythea, how many times do I have to tell you? Do not fight on your own. Thank you for the heals. Alright, I see something over there. Oh, I didn't let these guys do what they want to do. That's why I'm the only one jumping all over the place. Alright, where's the... Maybe they are respawns. Yeah, because that one is the one where I was at. Oh, Erythea. Now I have to come save you. Alright guys, let's just get out of here. Oh, let's get Feywild up here. Muse, come here. Is he with me? Yes. Can I get this one? Yes. Cool to know. Oh, Froggo. All right, I'm gonna go down and see if I can turn that one down there. After I bring these guys over here. Oh, no, that's not what I want to do. Think I need to get this guy over here, though, so I can get Frogo. I don't think you can reach me. That guy come back already? Wow, he's fast. All right, I'll get this guy, and then I'll go down to the bottom. Come on. Shoot me up. Okay, isn't this where I came from? Oh, here we go. All right, guys. I think I started a fight before I wanted to because two of our crew isn't up yet. What a mess. Do I want to do this? Perhaps. What else is there to do right? Oh no. I think Muse needs to use the shrine. All right, let's go, guys. Oh, here's a cat. Hey, Misty. And Artie. Collectible. Parrot. Hey, big guy. And another parrot. Ow. I'm not sure where I want to go. Twilight Dormitory, Altar of Ruin, Twilight Chamber. Let's go this way. No, that's the way out. Oh yeah, we just went that way. And we just... played with Misty. There's nothing in here. What good does that do? Well, I don't know. All right, I'm gonna go through the stupid thing. Did she just die? She did. Okay, Arathia, let's. Whoa, I thought you were dead. Somebody didn't want to be in our circle. All right, this had vines covering it on the other side. Ooh, adventure pack. Wow. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, poor Arathia. And then I don't know why the second one they want to get always seems to be Frogo. So, okay, I see the courtyard. I see a collectible. And I see a something. All right. Ah! Whew, that was close. Ah! This time I fell. Ah! Thank you. Oh, criminy. Now I'm gonna have to work my way up. Don't. You guys stay here. I have to work my way up. I guess the ladder's on this side. Oh, one of the doors opened. Because remember before, that door and that door had barriers in front of it. Can't work my way up. Oh, all that trouble I had to get. Right, now I have to go do that all over again. Go through here, enter my dream, then go back to reality. goes all the way up here, right? Try not to fall this time. No, I'm I went a different way this time. Ooh, I found a cat though. Alright, let me go back. Oh, here we go. I don't know what to do with that, but let's go through this door. Call my guys. I don't know, the longer we do this quest, the taller these guys seem. Sorry, Arethea. I'm gonna just let you hang out after I raise you this time. Alright, we're gonna let her stay, and I see a collectible. Altar of Fear. To the monkey. This is not a working shrine or fountain here. All right, you guys hang out here. That, oh, look. I can go over there with the crest now. I see something. So does one of my hirelings. Fake, fake. Crappy chest. Okay, I guess we're supposed to use the Altar of Peace. Okay. Okay. Great golden one, full of life, full of hope, full of peace, the light of rosy dawn, and all the heavens, take me as your people will show me how to find my tranquility. Sounds about right. Wow. I cannot see this guy's hit points. But the sleepwalking monk has 150,000 hit points. She didn't come over when I asked her to. Aw, oh, Frogo, you almost made it. Okay. All the water's gone that was in there. Oh, look, chest. Oh, I missed three pets. This eye is creepy. Ooh. It's just a giant. What is Arathia doing? Oh, I'm sorry, Arathia. Can you get over here? I'll raise you if you come over to me. Oh, it's terrible leaving her here. Good job, Shield Guardian. Keep it up. Arathia, get over here. This way, I'll be able to see if she gets attacked again. Of course she's going to get attacked again. She's standing in the middle of the fight. Look at them all. Get up. You know, I have not told Muse or, Frogo to stand over there. And they're just hanging out, not enjoying the fight. All right, let's grab it. Well, that's kind of creepy, too. Alright, let's see what's in the chest. Alright, this time we get Impulse. Bard songs, that's not bad, because I'm going to make a bard. Saba will be a bard in another life. Alright, so that was Peril of the Planar Eyes. So let me know what you think about this pack in the comments. And tomorrow we'll start another one. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time.